Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to record your voice on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. We shouldn't need to download any software as we can use the built-in voice recorder on Windows 11. I'll guide you through the setup process as well as how to record and save audio. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To record voice in Windows 11, we first need to make sure that we have a microphone set up. This can be done by going to Settings, then System, then Sound, and then by making sure the microphone you want to use is within the Input section, and you can set it as default by checking the box to the left of it. For a full tutorial on how to set up a microphone in Windows 11, click the card on screen now to watch my video showing you how to do that. There is also one extra setting we might need to change before loading the software. To do this, go back to the main settings page and choose Privacy and Security, and then scroll down and click on Microphone. Now look down the list for Voice Recorder and make sure the microphone permission is turned on to the right of it. With the mic set up, we now need to open the software that should already be on our PC. Search for Voice Recorder in the search bar and click on it to open it. If you haven't recorded anything before, all you will see is the record button in the middle, which has a microphone on it. You can simply click on this to start recording, and then you have the option to stop when you are done, or pause or add a marker. After recording your audio, you will be able to edit it with some of the features within the voice recorder. First, select it from the list of recordings, and then you can use the icons in the bottom right to change it. For example, you can share, trim, delete, or rename it. To find out where the recording file is stored, click on the three dots icon in the bottom right and choose Open File Location. You can now copy or move the file if you want to. And so that is how to record your voice on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.